What's happening to Renee is real. I've seen it for myself. I came today because last night I had a dream about this place. I was in this house, but it was late at night. I was afraid. I went into your bedroom, but you were both asleep. I knew I was asleep in the dream, but I could feel that someone was awake in the house. I went into Dalton's room. There was something in there with him. It was standing there in the corner. I asked it, "Who are you?" And it said, "It was a visitor." I said, "What do you want?" It said, "Dalton." I can still hear that voice.